The DaVinci Resolve is so much more than just a video editing software. Today, let me show you how to use it to record audio so you can have amazing voiceovers for your videos. If you have suggestions for the DaVinci Resolve tutorials I should record, please drop them down in the comment section. And by the way, don't forget to hit the like button. You know, engagement. Let's go! Audio recording with DaVinci Resolve is a simple process, but you will have to make a few clicks to make it happen. First, let's create a new project and let's import some data so we will be able to create a timeline. So just right-click on the video and create timeline from the selected clips. As you can see in the edit page, we have our clip imported and now we can go into the Fairlight page when everything related to the sound processing in DaVinci Resolve is happening. Because in this example I want to make the voiceover, I do want to create a new mono track for my microphone. Unless you have stereo setup for audio recording, most probably you don't. It doesn't really make sense to play with stereo tracks for voice. Let's name the track for example mic so we know what's over there. Now we will want to connect the new track for our microphone with actual microphone input. To do it, just click on the no input in the audio 2 track, the one we just created, and let's select input option. Over here we will be able to connect our microphone with the audio track called mic, hit patch, and then we can close this window. As you can see over here, instead of no input, audio track is right now connected to the wavelength stream, exactly the microphone we want to use for our recording. Next, we have to inform DaVinci Resolve that we are ready for recording. This is done by selecting one of the audio tracks with the arm for record button. It's this air icon over here, so let's just click it. And from this moment, DaVinci Resolve is already acquiring audio from our microphone. Not yet recording, but you have access to the loudness, control room, and in general, you can at this moment apply any voice effects you want to. Next, let's move cursor to the place when we want to start recording and hit the record button. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. This is a test of DaVinci Resolve audio recording. Hit stop and we have our new audio clip on the new audio track. Here's the next video you should watch. In the meantime, I'm Paweł Spychalski. Thank you very much for watching and, like always, happy filming!